so traumatized from all this medication, they have been living in this mental asylum. For it, can't help it, patriotic. They wanna make me go to rehab, but I said no.